Shawntivia from, are you from Chicago originally?
No, I'm originally from Atlanta, Georgia, but I've been here for about 3 years.
Why'd you come here from Atlanta?
Okay, so my husband is a trolley driver, so.
Okay, and why? And what do you think about the difference between Atlanta and Chicago?
Honestly, it's a little different. Atlanta has a lot more hospitality, but I guess with my personality, I'm not really having that many issues.
She said we're mean, but luckily she gets along with everyone. That's kind of what she said just now. Anyway, whatever. So are you hoping to become the next American Idol?
I'm hoping.
And
hopefully my nerves won't take over, though.
You think that's your biggest drawback?
Yeah.
So I was going to ask. Okay. Well, I think you can do it. And hopefully you'll win today. If not, you're going to go to the United Center?
Yes, of course.
Awesome.
Thank you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Sean.
Oh,